Olivier, strikers will tell you that there's no greater feeling than scoring a goal, but is it even better when it's a late winner?
Yes, obviously I knew that gonna have a chance in coming on the game, So yeah, we tried to push, you know, and we kept the faith, we kept believing in our game. Always carry on pushing hard, and we've been courageous till the end. And yeah, thanks God we could have won this game.
Petr, that was a tough first game. You must be delighted with the character that the players showed.
Yeah, obviously, because we started really well. We got the first goal, and I thought that it was the moment where we can control the game. But then we made the mistakes, and they punished us. Basically, they had two half chances, and they put them in, and we had to chase again. And I thought going 2-2 to the halftime, I thought it was our advantage, but obviously the corner gave them the advantage again, and we had to chase again. And I have to say that there were difficult moments after when we were 2-3 down, but we managed to get out of that and found two goals, which is great to see.
And Olivier, you've got such a fantastic record scoring as a substitute. How do you break into the starting 11 more regularly?
Yeah, well, that's a nice start, but obviously I prefer to be on the pitch. But as much as I can, I try to help the team to reach our target. And tonight we needed this win because everybody knows the import that the first game is crucial, you know, for the confidence and to keep going, you know. So yeah, I'm very pleased for the team tonight, and hopefully we're gonna carry on.
Petr, you're fantastic going forward tonight. You have some problems at the back. How do you, as one of the senior players, help correct that?
I think, you know, we made some technical mistakes, for example, for the second goal, which it can always happen. It's a part of football, and they put a great cross in, and Jamie Vardy, obviously, he does what he does best, and he was there in the right time. But thought, you know, we should be disappointed, especially with the corner conceded, because, you know, yes, we had enough time to organize. We were organized, we were there, and in the end we didn't win the header. So, you know, these are type of goals you will not be happy with. But overall, I have to say we show great character, and as well, you know, first game of the season we played the classic, so I think for everybody involved must be amazing to watch.
We're happy.
Yeah, it was a fantastic game to start the season with. Petr, Olivier, thank you very much for joining us. Congratulations on the win. Thank you very much.